Hello again. Back again to demonstrate Rise and Sing by the Fee Band on the bass. This song is played in B, and it's pretty simple, but there's some technical stuff that goes into some of the rhythms. But first I'll show you the notes. Starts in B, like I said, which is going to be, you can play your second fret on the A string, and then what I think happens is it slides up to the next note, which is going to be your D sharp, which is your sixth fret on the A string. Then you go down to the E string and play on your fourth fret, which will be the G sharp, then your F sharp, then your E. Those are the notes to the intro and the chorus. This song is basically made up of intro, chorus, verse, and then there's a little bridge thing that happens later in the song. Okay, so we got B, slide up to the D sharp, go down to the G sharp, F sharp, E. Okay, so putting that with the song, it's going to kind of go like this. It's pretty simple. Now, the verse has to be played with some attitude. The notes are almost the same. It starts on the B, which again I'll play here on the second fret of the A string. Then you're going to go up to the, B to E, and you go down one half step to D sharp, back up to E, and then you start it over again, up to E, D sharp, but then you're coming out of the verse, you'll drop down to F sharp, and then E, then B. Usually there's a little cut in the song, I'll get to that in a minute. So basically, what you're going to do, there's a little rhythm thing that happens here. It kind of goes like this. One, two, three, four. And one more time. Now, as you can see, basically, I'm sliding from the B up to the E. If you're not comfortable with the sliding thing or you just don't like it, you can also, another easy way to do this is to play the 7th fret on your E string, which is also B. And then you can just kind of keep your hand in one place and play your B, your D sharp, and your E. So you can do this. And from there we go into the chorus. Now here's the bridge, just in a nutshell. It's basically those same notes: B to D sharp, G sharp, F sharp. But then what they do is a bum bum bum. So you're gonna go. This will make more sense with music. But it's B, D sharp, G sharp. So doing that with a rhythm, one, two, three, four. The only other thing that I can think of to show is there's this one place where they break, it's like a little music. They break the music into like a little choppy rhythm, but it's basically, it's just, Now that's pretty much it. If you want to stick around, I'll turn the music on now and actually play through this for anybody that cares to see me in action or you just want to see it again. Rise and sing, rise and sing, rise and sing, rise and sing.